If you want to animate your text so it slides up word by word, this is how easy you can create that effect inside Adobe After Effects. First, you create a text layer with the text you want and type out the whole sentence you want to use. Then you open that layer by clicking the little arrow next to it, and next to the text property, you click Animate. Now click the property Opacity to add that, and then directly afterwards click Animate again and click Position so it adds that property inside the same Range Selector. And it doesn't matter which one you add first, the Position property will be the top one either way. Now change the second value of Position from 0 to 100 to move it down and set the starting position of the text. And change Opacity to 0 to set the starting opacity value of the text. Then to animate this into position, open the Range Selector, click the stopwatch icon next to Offset to create the starting keyframe, move the playhead to where you want the animation to end, and change the value to 100 to create a second keyframe. Now we're almost there, but first click the little arrow next to Advanced, and next to Based On, change from Characters to Words. And to add a little bit of motion blur, go up to Add, select Property, Blur, and click the little link icon next to the values to change them individually, and set the second value to something like 20 or 30. And there you go! Subscribe for more quick tutorials like this, and download my free motion graphic templates in the comment section below.